Children participate in sports and other activities more than they ever have in the past in the United States. And these activities are wonderful for children, but they often lead to injuries. If you suspect that your child has an injury from sports, which could include a sprain or a bad bruise or even a broken bone, there are some important steps to take right away to minimize the damage. Remember the term RICE, R-I-C-E. R stands for rest, so if it's a foot, we might not want to walk on the foot to rest it. I stands for ice. Ice cools the area, decreases inflammation, and also decreases pain. C stands for compression, such as an ACE wrap. This also decreases inflammation and pain. And E stands for elevation. Get the area up on some pillows above the level of the heart so that the blood flows away from the area. If your child's symptoms don't resolve quickly within a few days, it's very important to seek care with a medical professional.